Hello, and welcome back to Orgel Age. I had to redo all that stuff. But... I want to explore a little bit of this area before we go back to the palace. Oh yeah, I forgot. I just want to check out some of this stuff area. Yeah, that guy starts the timer again, so do that now. Yeah, so we gotta go here, so it's pretty calm, the Sumeri village. We're gonna fill a lot of this map. We gotta fill up a lot of this stuff out. Gotta go here. Yeah, we gotta save and do that a few times. We're going to the north. There's nothing really in there. So what you need to do is we need to get this harp. The way we gotta go take the penny. The way you do this, you go down here. Do this here. You know what that is. Thank you. You already got them, new mom, coming in. You'll need the past to change current, we just need to go here. We just need you. We're gonna go play that game. So we got another one of these things, so we are just going to yeah, we do have a potion, but we didn't. It's not our potion. Yeah, so we just gonna swim. Go here. We gotta go patch yourself anyway, so I will show off Patchy's what Patchy does. Where Patchy's thing in the future, that's actually where it's gonna be the villain spines. I just wanna say so I don't want to do this all again. Yeah, we got a prepared sword. Okay, we didn't do it. Thank you. Okay, we got that done. The ass in my semi successful attempt. You got through this trap or ceremony. This is yours. Broken sword, here you go. It's new. You know, I am perfect. You. We get the level 2 sword. You get the noble sword. Save twice. Now I'm gonna show you what this thing looks like in the past. Future. River here. And river here, so. So now what we do is I got Mushy's room. Oh yeah, we need to do this. We have some rings we want to. Like ring. Whoopsie, we didn't need to do that. Anyway, let's go look at these Gora. We're gonna just... Level 2 sword. Go see what's do, but first another geisha. 5 hearts, yeah. Figured so. So I never figure out what you could do in the Yeah, but you'll see me. Guess we can... Oh, no, get your spot, yep. Yeah. always didn't think it was a... So go through, you can't get so fast unless I get you. Well, anyways, enough of that. Let's see what time we got on my timer. Ten, so we can start heading to the north. Location where we get to. So we've been to the south. Now we just get to go north. Yeah, we gotta go this way. There's no way here, but look. All these, we can get to this one, so let's go. Here's where some locks all you can do. Now we introduce to the Gorons. Well, I got a theory about Gorons, what Gorons are in the Zelda universe. So I think they originated from Terma. Because they cannot swim, and we know that Gorons over time has learned how to swim and survive. Because that's why I don't think Hyrule's real. So, if you don't know what this is actually that path. If you went down that path, you found it, so... Looks like the Goron Air did die. Looks like there's some Gorons here. Or none. Some weird building suddenly appeared on the rolling ridge. So no way. So let's see. We want to do. Yeah, bomb blower. Yeah, we need this. We'll probably need that. Okay, so we can. Rubies. Hey, do we need what's up here? More bones. So let's see, we have here. This is probably just another shortcut down to... It's done too. Third ruby, so we got... Looks like there's nothing up there for Gorons. We're in the present. So now when we get to the past, there's no way to get to the past there yet, so... I don't know where that took us, and... Yeah, we can get through this. Great fairy! Since we got three videos. Now we can go here. This is the pass we're headed, which we're headed to. I guess we can do it. So let's see what it is. This is just an area where the Gorn seems to live now. We have the tower, and we got Gale Seeds! Pixie Seeds. We need those, so I'm gonna start exploring a bit the exploring! Something happened. Yeah, we came. This is actually just the other side of the bridge, I guess. So we'll need the new Pixis seeds. Thank you. There goes nothing. Okay, so next time on Ocarina of Time, on Oracle of Ages, we'll defeat the Moblin King. See ya.